St. Lucia's queen of folk culture, Dame Sesen Descartes, who passed away in 2010, is an iconic figure and folk hero here in St. Lucia. To the people of Miku North, and more specifically Monrepo, where she is from, Sesen is celebrated with much alacrity. It was in 2005 that Dame Sesen Descartes was declared by the Folk Research Center a national cultural hero. For decades prior, the folk singer had been inspiring generations of St. Lucians with her unique voice and musical compositions. She also represented the island at a number of cultural events overseas, including Carifesta. Born in La Puette, Miku, on 28 March 1914, Sesen attended the Pasia school and was exposed to spiritual devotion as well as dancing and singing Creole songs at an early age. At the age of 8, Sesen was chosen as lead singer, or chatuel, of a new La Rose group in Monrepo, which changed the course of the cultural celebration in that community for good. She later became a fixture at the Pasia's House, a local inn where she entertained guests. In the 80s, an audio cassette was produced by the Department of Culture with help from Ronald Buhinson, noted St. Lucian guitarist. Sesen has been the recipient of the British Empire Medal, BEM, in 1972 and the St. Lucia Medal of Merit, SLMM. In 2000, she was awarded the honor of Dame Commander of the Order of the British Empire, DBE, for folk culture and art and community service on the occasion of St. Lucia's 25th anniversary of independence, hence her title, Dame. On October 28, 1984, at the Monrepo Roman Catholic Church, Sesen was hailed categorically as the Queen of Culture in St. Lucia. Nobel laureate Derek Walcott wrote of Sesen's voice and singing in a poem titled Homecoming. "My country heart," he said, "I'm not home till Sesen sings, a voice with wood smoke and ground doves in it." Dame Sesen Descartes passed away in 2010. In 2011, St. Lucia's then Minister for Education and Culture, Honorable Arsene James, asserted that the renaming of a part of the Pasios community commonly referred to as Vietnam to Comin Sesen and the naming of a road within that community to the Sesen Descartes Drive demonstrated the will of the government and the people of St. Lucia to accord adequate recognition and tribute to the work and name of Dame Marie Selifa Sesen Descartes. The dream of turning the home of Sesen Descartes into a museum as part of a wider heritage tourism project will become a reality. Dame Sesen Descartes, her music, her legacy, her memory will live on, not just in our minds, but in the vast memorabilia that she has left behind for generations to cherish. I'm not going to be able to do that.